Now this is a story all about how
that bars got flipped, turned upside down.
And we'd like to take a minute to just sit right there.
We're gonna tell you how we became the anchors on air.
In Clear Springs High School, born and raised, Volt Vision is the place to spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, acting all cool, and shooting some announcements outside of the school.
When a couple of guys said my vids were no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little scuff from Miss Freeman, got mad. She said, make a video, how about kids shouldn't be bad?
So I went to my computer straight out of fear, saw that I was anchored for the show this year. If anything, I could say that I was on a mission. I was gonna slay this episode on Volt Vision.
I pulled up to the set about 4th or 5th period and yelled to the crew, yo, homies, mic me up. Looked at my co-anchor, I was finally here. This is how we came, the anchors on air.
Good morning, Clear Springs. Today is Friday, May 8th. I'm Corey McKenzie.
And I'm Kyle Chuckle. Welcome to Volt Vision. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter. We have some pretty awesome behind-the-scenes moments. We're worth the follow.
And now on to some announcements. Charter softball and baseball are in the playoffs this weekend. Friday, softball is at Sterling, and baseball travels to Fort Bend Clements. They return home Saturday with baseball's first pitch at 2 p.m. and softball at 3 p.m. Fields are only a few feet away. Let's come out Saturday and support these Chargers.
It's time for our annual dodgeball tournament. See an athletic trainer or Coach Longoria for more information.
Baseball is hosting its first annual slow pitch slam on Sunday, May 24th at Countryside Park. Talk to a baseball player to join a team. Only $10 to sign up and join the fun.
Color Guard is having auditions on Monday, May 11th through the 14th. Stop by the band hall for more information.
Now let's check out a few videos.
Live from Clear Springs, we have unnecessary commentary. Looks like a pretty important phone call here. I have no idea what he's talking about. It's school-related business. And now we have Twitter. How are we doing here today? Got a little notebook thing here. Don't know what that's for. Interesting. Still on the phone.
School problems. There are some problems with school. Not always, though.
It's a fun educational work environment.
And now back to Nature Center, brought to you by the Sportscaster. Here we have a Clear Springs High School student in their natural habitat, hibernating for an unspecified amount of time.
Was that a highlight? You gonna watch that highlight? Where are you going? Go back up to that highlight. I'm gonna narrate that highlight. Can I narrate you eating the hamburger? Like, it's going to be like nature documentary style. No? He opens the milk.
That celebration right there, I'm surprised it wouldn't call it for excessively celebrating.
Goal!
How long is this clip?
He's about to drink it. I promise you. You're going to want to see this. Okay, he's not going to drink it.
Never seen this done before in my life. Don't believe anyone else has either.
Orange cone in the middle of the hallway.
Just describe that in detail for me, will you?
Okay, it's a cone about 10 feet away from the trophy cases.
Yeah.
Lots of Clear Springs trophy cases.
All that successful hard work.
Somebody walking away with a little tablet of some kind. Hope that's hers.
It's going for a bite. There we go. Budded champions right there.
Now that I have your attention, I'd like to ask you about that hoodie you're wearing. It's Cleveland. Like LeBron James.
He's sitting now like a champion. He doesn't know what I'm saying because I'm whispering really quietly.
I don't want to bother him. He doesn't know I'm here. It's pretty interesting. This is a day in the life of a school administrator.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
I'm confused.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Computer screens. I need my map. Somebody have my map?
White Rose enjoyed every minute of being a Silverado. She had no idea they did so much. Many people, along with herself, thought the Silverado season was over after football season. Well, let me just share a secret with those of you who don't know. Their year never stops. It's a continuous full circle year after year. Dance camps begin in July and continue through August to prepare for the year and to get a head start on football season. Sure, football season is their time to give the community a great halftime show, but while perfecting field routines, they actually begin working on competition season as early as September. In the winter, they support the basketball teams and share sneak peeks of their competition dances as entertainment as well. After competition season in February, they start preparing for spring showcase. Stage rehearsal, lighting and music, script writing and student choreography completely shift the mood of rehearsals. This is their time to shine. This is their time to present to their supporters all of their hard work, and they want nothing more than to give them the very best. And then, after all that, they do it all over again. One super big full circle.
Welcome back. Now let's see what else is going on around campus.
If you registered for SAT on June 6th, you should sign up for the 3-day strategies course on May 23rd. See Ms. Gillick for more info.
Only 2 yearbooks are available for sale. Go to smart-pay.com to order yours before they are gone.
The literary magazine is on sale now. For only $3, you can pick up a beautiful and diverse collection of artwork, plays, short stories, and more. Stop by Ms. Willner's room, 1224, for a copy.
It's time to turn in your unused textbooks. You can drop them off during lunch or after school to the book room. And all your textbooks must be turned in by May 15th, which is next Friday.
Let's take another video break.
We'll be right back. head.
Is that Kaylee?
Yeah.
Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the show today. If you missed anything, go check the school website.
And don't forget to follow us on Twitter, at VoltVision.
I'm Cole. Cole.
Bro.
Sorry, my bad.
I'm Corey McKendry.
I'm Kyle Chaco.
And this is VoltVision.
No, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week on VoltVision. That's what it is.
This is VoltVision. I'm out of here.